Yes! Oh my god.
The family of the person shot says it was a teenage girl. Officers apparently responding to calls of a person threatening others with a knife. Family members there claim the girl dropped the knife before the officer shot her. But they're the only ones giving any information at this point. Now, we broke down all the crimes against Derek Chauvin on our website. We invite you to go to NBCBayer.com, click on Explainer. What were the charges against Chauvin?
Up next here at 6 o'clock, not surprised by today's verdict, the civil rights attorney, a high-profile Bay Area.